and welcome to our mobile vlog. This is our penultimate stop on our month-long tour of the Philippines, and we're here to do the iconic canyoneering tour. Stick around for what was the most amazing and memorable day of our time here.
We arrived from Sikihor via a car, boats, tricycle, another boat, and another car. Yeah, all in time to check into Sunset Paradise, a day's worth of work, and some dinner. That journey was totally worth it though, once we got a chance to do the very thing we were here to experience. Here we go.
Whispers in my head, what you gonna do? So take a kid away. Then chicken in your head, chip chanado. She don't have a name.
Canyoneering was so good. You absolutely have to give that a go if you ever find yourself in Mobile. I think it far exceeded our expectations. Definitely wasn't easy, especially the hiking part, but yeah, always worth it.
The tiredness was hitting after that canyoneering trip, but not quite enough to turn down a night at karaoke. Apologies in advance.
Before we set off for Siargao, there was one more thing on our mobile bucket list. That was to experience the breathtaking sardine run, literally just off the beach and a minute's walk from our hotel.
The great thing about this is that the sardines are no more than 30 metres from the shore, so there's no guide or boat tour needed for this. We literally woke up, grabbed our goggles and went for a swim.
The reefs are stunning and we hear that if you're extra lucky there's a few turtles here as well, but we'll have to try again next time for that. Good morning guys, what a way to start the day with the sardines. I had no idea that they're literally right by the beach, so you've just got to swim out for like 1 minute and there's thousands, millions of them there. We actually didn't vlog yesterday, so that day was kind of skipped just because we spent the whole time working and kind of recovering from the canyoneering. We were absolutely knackered. Very lucky to get the sardines in this morning, and then we are taking the drive to Cebu Airport to get a flight to Siargao in about an hour's time. So just about to go and grab some breakfast, but so happy that we got the sardines in before we leave Mobile. Morning, Larrykins.
Good morning.
Ready for another journey? Hey guys, thanks for watching our mobile vlog. If you want to catch the rest of our Philippines series, then check out the playlist with everything that we have done here in our month in the Philippines. We're just about to catch our flight to Siargao now, which is our final stop of our month-long trip. So go watch that video if it's already up, and we'll see you next time.